mark of a true lord. Oh, dear Mikkola.